they would bear witness to much political unrest, terrorism, and social upheaval throughout the decade. In November of 1950, a pair of Puerto Rican nationalists were killed while attempting to boldly shoot their way into a Washington, D.C. residence where President Harry Truman was taking a nap. 4 years later, members of the same radical group were captured after wounding five members of Congress by firing pistols from the House gallery.